there with
him. Oh, okay. Okay.
This is what espionage looks like. The man driving the car is Greg Bergerson. He's a civilian analyst at the Pentagon with one of the nation's highest security clearances. His companion is Taishin Guo, a spy for the People's Republic of China. Bergerson knew a secret that the Chinese desperately wanted to know, and neither man knows that what they're about to do is being recorded by two cameras the FBI has concealed in their car.
Oh, are you sure that's okay?
Yeah, it's fine.